Guys, this will be a playback.
On a bell, please.
Here we go, stand by.
Mark Cendrowski's the worst.
He has soft hands.
What does Mark's day consist of?
I don't really know what he does.
He's always wearing a jersey, so maybe he's on a football team.
He is a huge dork, too.
Sometimes we go for long walks.
You know your B camera's in the shot. This is not gonna work, guys. Hi, everybody. I'm Mark Cendrowski. I'm the director of the Big Bang Theory and have been for the last 7 years. I want to welcome you to our typical Monday. This is what we call our camera day. Throughout the week, we rehearse for 3 days. Tomorrow night is when we shoot in front of our live audience, but today is our technical day. So you're going to see behind the scenes the entire crew, cameras, booms, lighting, the whole shebang. We're actually going to pre-shoot some of the scenes. We'll hopefully meet some of the cast members, and you'll see how the show really gets made from the ground up. So if you're ready, let's give it a go.
Coming to ya.
You know, honestly, I hadn't worked with Mark before Big Bang, but he immediately won us over. You know, the plan wasn't to have a resident director here on the set.
Oh, very important tree discussion.
And he did a few episodes, and it became clear that was the best way to go about it.
So what we have here is one of our exteriors that we're going to be doing today. Are we putting anything on the wall? Just a small little address or something, just to break that up. I mean, sure. We're not going to be on it long. It's going to be here to here.
Right.
I say this as a person who's not only never really played sports, but not even seen many of them. But he's like a coach, I guess. He rallies the entire stage, and he includes every single person on the set.
Put it over there for a second. Johnny Joy, is he here?
My name's John Joy. I'm the on-set dresser. We really get a sense of dress the sets once we see them built, and we just kind of take a look at them and decide, okay, there goes a lamp. That's a good place for a sandwich board in this case, or neon signs. We'll put all that stuff in.
All right, does readings not light up? This is a new set. When we're in our living room set, that's been set up and been standard for 7 years. New sets like this, we're learning as we go in. This one, I would do a counter.
A couple or just one?
Probably just one.
Okay.
Anthony and I have worked together for a lot of years here. He's been the AD, but he also directs some of the episodes here when I'm not here. Have someone, you know, to wipe at the end on the laugh, so we're just not ending on a blank frame. He's been my voice, my right hand out here. We meet in the morning. I've done my shots over the weekend. On Friday, we've sat and talked about schedule with what we want to
do in front of the audience.
Do in front of the audience versus pre-shoot, which you'll see today. It's a long work day Mondays, but I try to keep things light. We try to make it family here. We try to make it fun. And Anthony is a big part of keeping it light.
I'm 5 minutes early, but I'm ready to go.
Okay. Yeah, we'll start. So what we're going to do is we're going to block our first scene. We'll use second team standing in. Our actors are in makeup right now. This is something we're going to pre-shoot. So Anthony,
yes.
let's do it.
Hi, camera, please. So Nikki, tell us what happened. Hey, you guys aren't listening.
We make Nikki do this every week, explain for the crew what's happened so far.
Valley accent. If you remember from a previous episode, Kuth probably has been seeing a girl named Emily, and now this is the date. They're going to watch House of a Thousand Corpses.
Oh, Sandy's standing in for Laura Spencer. Well done, Nikki. Hey. And welcome back to our amazing director, Mr. Mark Cendrowski. Hey.
Just another day on the set of Big Bang.
Yay!
It's on film. I know everyone that threw something. All right, so can you come farther right, JD? Can we bring the TV downstage
sure.
A little bit, Johnny?
Coming in or coming out?
Kunal comes down. Richard, you're bringing him down. Now, can you keep a piece of the TV? Then we go into our overs. Army, why don't we make it a single? Chris, they come together, and as she settles in, he does this.
Right. So you want to be in.
He gives a big smile, so I'd like to, we can maybe go a little quicker.
Yeah.
We'll see how the reelies do it the first time. Doesn't have to be stopped.
Right.
You'll have to time it with the first team. All right, here we go, gang.
Go on a bell, please.
Let's make it bright. Here we go, we're having fun, and action.
Here we go. Night of a Thousand Corpses.
If that's too many corpses, then we could start with Weekend at Bernie's.
You know, as an actor, you always want a director like Mark, because you want someone who, A, you trust completely, because that's the only way, as an actor, you're going to be able to do your best work.
Do I react to the joke and then?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a good line. The audience will go.
Yeah.
You have to
acknowledge
hear her.
The joke, right? So you'll do three or four or five or six different things, and then you'll hone in on the best one or the best choice.
So if you follow me in here.
This show is not about us or about Mark. Or about
this is the main board. Set right here. What's really nice, this is a spot where we do interviews a lot of times. And certain cast members will come out. We sit them in a chair here usually. And they'll talk and go on and on. And if they're talking about me, I usually won't interrupt that. Or if they're talking about good stuff. Normally...
Oh, I'm sorry. One of the stars on the show?
You are?
Kunal Nair.
Hi, how are you? Hi. Mark, I'm a director.
Oh, yes.
Good to have you
nice
here.
Nice to meet you.
Are you on the show this week?
Yeah. Weren't you doing According to Jim last week?
Or yes, I was. Okay. Yes, I was.
Nice to meet you. Welcome.
Okay. Oh, sorry. You were doing something.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
So can we get security here, please?
Okay.